happy? Do you have any thoughts on being saving? Ricky, Ricky, he was exposed. He's a big fraud. You know, he lost against a four-seeded team with a first-three quarterback. He had no answer for the no horrible offense, and he had no pass rush. He's going to get rid of Lane Kiffin and his defensive coordinator because he's not going to blame himself for this loss. You know, if I were you, I'd be leaving Alabama in a heartbeat. I just throw my towel in and say, I'm too old for this.
There's no question.
I'm about to say, when did he get to Eddie?